after each carol to maintain the reverent atmosphere. Your cooperation in fostering a respectful and contemplative environment throughout the service is deeply valued. Thank you. Suba Sandhyawa, Oba Sanchen. Nugegoda Santa Joseph Vidyalaye Varshika Karolika Samaga Ekathika Vannata Pæmini Oba Siyala Denawa Piliwan Labanawa. Nattan Karol Gayanayan Samaga Pæwathena Me Karol Nugegoda Athuruthura Obage Chandra Rupakathanayan Kriya Vilahita Karapo Handa Nihana Kara Thaba Ganna Lesa Api Obagen Illa Sitinawa. එමෙන්ම දේවස්ථානය තුළ ආහාර ගැනීම වැළැක්වී සිටින ලෙසද ඔබට මතක් කර දෙනවා. කැරොල් ගායකයන් මෙහෙයක ආකාරයෙන් මේ සන්ධ්‍යාවේදී දිගහැරෙන බැවින් කැරොල් ගායනාවන් අවසානයේදී අත්පොළ සංගීතයෙන් වැළැක්වී සිටින ලෙසද අපි ඔබගෙන් ඉල්ලා සිටිනවා. නත්තන් කැරොල් විය සාර්ථක කර ගැනීමට to the Vatican's appearance. With immense joy, we welcome you to the highly anticipated annual carol service at St. Joseph's College, Nugegoda. The endured Sadhana Mayo. Your esteemed presence is sure to make this event truly understood the sacred Indians, we kindly request the silence of mobile phones and refrain from consuming food inside the church. We also appeal for your understanding and support in abstaining from the close after each carol to maintain the reverent atmosphere. Your cooperation in fostering progress is deeply valued. Thank you.
A cheerful time of rejoicing.
You rescue all the poor, your servant Israel. You preserve your promise for two. You keep your saving word, faithful is your name. Every generation sings your praise.
Magnificat, magnificat, alleluia, mea Domino.
Mary, did you know, reflects on the profound moments in Mother Mary's life, questioning if she comprehended the full significance of being the mother of Jesus. The lyrics explore the miraculous aspects of Jesus' life, posing thought-provoking questions about Mary's awareness of her son's divine mission. From the very moment Mary gave birth to the Son of God, she had a very clear understanding about her mission and the role. It is because of her obedience to God that whole mankind was restored to newness of life.
Thank you. උඳුවප් මාසය මුළු පරිසරයම ජීවයෙන් පුරවාලන පින්බර සමයක්. ඒ පින්බර සමය ඔබෙත් මගෙත් මුළු ලොවටත් අසිරිය ගෙන එන කාලයක්. පාපබරින් සාගින්නෙන් වගේම පිපාසයෙන් පෙළෙන දනට දිව බොදුනක් වන්නට සාමයේ කුමරුන් අප අතර උපදිනවා. බලාපොරොත්තු නැති වූ දනන්ට උන්වහන්සේ නවමු බලාපොරොත්තුවක් බවට පත්වෙනවා. සීතල හිම පොඩි දැන් මිහිතලය මත පතිතවන්නටයි සූදානම. ඒ අසිරිය පසසන්නටයි අපේම සොහොයුරන්ටයි මේ ආරාධනය.
සාමය කුමරුවාණන්ගේ ආගමනය සගලව සහ මනුලව ප්‍රීතියට නිමිත්තක් බවට පත් වුණා. ඒ මහා ප්‍රේමයේ සුපුවත මනුලව දනන්හට ගෙන යන ලද්දේ සුදීප්ත වූ තාරකාවක් විසිනි. සීතල පිනිපොද තනබිම් පුරා ඇදී යද්දී නත්තලේ පහන් හැඟුම් අප සිත් තුළ දල්වන්නට තාරුකා පිරී දිලෙන ගුවන්තලය සූදානමින් සිටිනවා. ඒ අසිරිය අප සිත් තුළ දල්වන්නටයි විද්‍යාලීය ප්‍රාථමික අංශයේ කුඩා තාරුකා සමූහය මේ සූදානම් වන්නේ.
Holy Spirit miraculously transforms us through our relationship with Jesus, giving us the joy of God in mind, heart, and life. Nothing in this world can undo or even diminish our joy in Jesus. Psalmist rightly says, "Make a joyful noise unto the Lord. All the earth, make a loud noise and rejoice and sing praise. Sing unto the Lord with the harp, and with the voice of a psalm. With trumpets and the sound of cornets, make a joyful noise before the Lord. The King rejoice." We sing to express joy that our Savior reigns among us, and that the Lord has come to rule all things with truth and grace. Let us rejoice in God my Savior. In Deo salutari meo.
ජේසුබිලිඳු ඉපදුණු පණිවිඩයක තාරකාවන් ඉහළ අහසේ ඉගිලී යන්නට සූදානම්. ජේසු උපත ලොවට ජයක්. ජේසු උපත මෙලොව සැමට ජයක්. ගන්ධ දූම සුවඳ ලාටු රැගෙන ඉපදුණු ජේසුබිලිඳුන් බැලි ශ්‍රවන්තයන් පැමිණෙයි. වරක් ගැයීම දෙවරක් යැදීම බව පසක් කරමින් ජේසුබිලිඳු ඉපදුණු වගත් උන් වහන්සේ අප අතර බවන් අප ජීවිත නැමැති සුබ වදනේ කැඩපතින් අපි ලොවට ප්‍රකාශ කරමු.
Thank you.
The little drummer boy tells the story of a young boy who, lacking any gifts to offer the newborn Jesus, he plays his drum as an act of devotion and love. Through his simple and heartfelt gift of music, the drummer boy expresses his reverence for the child who would grow up to become the savior of the world. The song reminds us that the true value of a gift lies not in its material worth, but in the intention and love behind it. This resonates with listeners across the generations, reminding us that even the smallest act of kindness and love can have a powerful impact. There's a simple but great message. It is God wants all of us as we are, and all we need to share with others is the best we can do with what we have.
Amen.
This evening, our talented musicians of the College Brass Band come together to serenade you with the timeless tunes of the season. In each note played by our brass ensemble, you'll find the spirit of Christmas magnificently brought to life. So, let the golden tones of the brass instruments fill the air and usher in the joyous melodies that capture the essence of this magical season with the harmonies of celebration and holiday cheer.
Please stand for the gospel. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
The Holy Gospel according to Saint Luke.
Glory to you, Lord.
When filled with the Holy Spirit and exclaim with a loud cry, "Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb. And why has this happened to me, that the mother of my Lord comes to me? For as soon as I heard the sound of believed that there would be a fulfillment of what was spoken to her by the Lord. And Mary said, "My soul magnifies the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God my Savior." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Please be seated.
God has given us two great nights, two blessed nights. One is the Christmas night in which our Savior was born to this world. The second great night Christmas night is a great night of love. God manifested to mankind his own face in the form of a child. And my dear brothers and sisters in Christ, why do we have a baby on the Christmas night? Joy of Christmas, or rather Christmas joy, is a baby boy. We have a family. Who came to this world without parents were Adam and Eve, as we saw in the ballet today. And when the tempter deceived them and they were to make a decision, they had no parents to consult. They made the wrong decision and lost the paradise and also God's presence. Therefore, in the Garden of Eden itself, God decided that when his son comes to this world, he should have a mother and a father. Therefore, at Christmas, we have a family, a father and mother. Harima samipai. Ekena ganai api hama velawema hitanne. Ekenage yahapata wenuwen අපි සෑම දෙයක්ම කරන්නට උත්සාහ කරනවා. සමහර විට ඒ කෙනා අපගේ සිහිනවල පවා සිටිනවා. එතරම් සමීපයි අපි ඇත්තටම ආදරය කරන කෙනෙක් නම්. උන්වහන්සේ කොච්චර මැවිලි තිබුණත් උන්වහන්සේගේ ආදරය බෙදා ගන්නට සුදුසු කෙනෙක් සුදුසු සතෙක් හෝ ගහක් කොළක් උන්වහන්සේ දැක්කේ නැහැ. ඒ නිසායි උන්වහන්සේගේ සමානකමටම මිනිසාමවලා ආදරය කරන්නට පටන් ගන්නෙ. ඒ පටන් ගත්ත ආදරය පුරාණ ගිවිසුම පුරාම අපි දකිනවා. උන්වහන්සේ නොඑක් සංකේත මාර්ගෙන් පෙන්වනවා මිනිසාට තිබෙන ආදරය. He gives manna from heaven and water from the rock. And he divides the Red Sea and allowed his people to cross the sea. All these are signs and symbols of his love towards man. Deviyan wahanse kochchara melesa sanketa margen vividakarin aadare keruwat unwahanse satutu wenne naha truptimat wenne naha. E nisa unwahanse hitanawa mata dennata puluwan aadare utumma de kumakda kiyala. අවසානයේ තීරණය කරනවා තමා ගාව තිබෙන වටිනාම නිධානය මිනිසයාට දෙනවා කියලා. ඒ නිධානය තමයි තමන්ගේ පුත්‍රයා. ඒ නිසායි අපිට මේ ජේසු බිලිඳුන් මේ නත්තලේදී උපදින්නේ දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ පුත්‍රයා අපාතරට වඩින්නේ. ඒ ආදරේ ප්‍රේමේ උතුම්ම සංකේතය ලෙස. ඇයි මේ ගවලෙනක ගව ඔරුවක බහා ඉන්න දරුවෙකු අපි හමු වෙන්නේ නැත්තලේදී? නැහැ. ඕනෑම කෙනෙකුට ළඟා විය හැකි, ආදරය ලැබිය හැකි, ආදරය කළ හැකි තැනකයි මේ people around the manger. We have the ordinary people, Joseph and Mary, and we have from the elite group the wise men, and also we have people from the downcast, the rejected, cornered, those are the shepherds. All are around the manger together, and there is no difference. His love is shared with everyone equally. Whether you are educated or uneducated, rich or poor, his love is the same. මේ ගවලනේ හිටපු හැම කෙනෙකුම සැරසිලා හිටියේ ජේසු බිලිඳුන්ව පිළිගන්නට. ලස්සන සැරසිලි වලින් මේ සෑම කෙනෙක්ම සැරසිලා සිටියා. නමුත් මේ සැරසිලි තිබුණේ පිටස්තරයෙන් නෙමෙයි, ඇතුළාන්තයෙන්. විශ්වාසය, බලාපොරොත්තුව, ආදරය කියන ඒ සැරසිලි ඔවුන්ගේ හදවත් වසාගෙන තිබුණා. ඒ සැරසිලි වලින් තමයි මේ ජේසු බිලිඳුන්ව පිළිගත්තේ. අද අපි නත්තලේදී ජේසු බිලිඳුන්ව පිළිගන්නට නොඑක් දේවල් කරනවා. නොඑක් සැරසිලි යොදනවා. මහපාර සරසනවා. ගෙවල් දොරවල් සරසනවා ලස්සනට. නමුත් සැරසිය යුතුම තැන තමයි අපගේ හදවත්. හදවත්වල බහැපත්කම, ප්‍රේමය, සමාව දීම, එකමුතුකම නැමැතිනම් ඒ ජේසු බිලිඳුන්ව පිළිගන්නට අපි සූදානම් නැ නත්තලේදී. එනිසා උන්වහන්සේ අපිට ආරාධනා කරනවා අපගේ ඇතුළාන්ත සැරසිලි වලින් සරස ගන්න කියලා. We must decorate our hearts, not our homes, because that is the way that we can receive Jesus into our hearts. And also during Christmas we go to the shops to look for gifts to be given to our friends, our family members, and those whom we know. Kadwal pura sarisaranawa lassana thayagi hoyannata sudusu thayagi hoyannata ekekkenata hariyana thayagi soyannata aran ævilla lassanata otala me thayagga dennata usaha karanawa. Me thayagga tika kalayak tiyei. Avuruddak, avuruddeka, avurudu pahak, dahayak tiyei. නමුත් මීට වඩා වටිනා තෑගි තියෙනවා ඔබගේ දරුවන්ට ඔබගේ දෙමව්පියන්ට ඔබගේ නෑදෑයින්ට යහළුවන්ට දෙන්න. ඒ තෑගි එකක්වත් කඩෙන් ගන්නට බෑ. ඒ තෑගි එකක්වත් තන්නටත් බෑ. ඒ තෑගි තියෙන්නේ අපගේ ඇතුලේ. අපේ ඇතුලේ තිබෙන
ඒ ආදරය අපේ
ඇතුලේ තිබෙන ඒ බහැපත්කම අපේ ඇතුලේ තිබෙන කරුණාව අපිට දෙන්නට පුළුවන් නම් ඒ තමයි අපිට නැත්තලෙදි දෙන්න
උතුම්ම
දේ. That you can give to your children is the best gift that parents can give to your children. Therefore make a choice today to give those gifts to your children and to those whom you know. ඒ අනුවයි අපේ ජීවිතයේ මේ නත්තල ලස්සන වෙන්නේ. එනිසා අන්ධකාරයෙන් ආලෝකයට පැමිණි ක්‍රිස්තුස් වහන්සේව අපිව ගෙන යන ක්‍රිස්තුස් වහන්සේව පිළිගන්නා මොහොතේ අපිත් අන්ධකාරයෙන් ආලෝකයට එන්නට කටයුතු කළ යුතුයි. අපිට අවශ්‍යයි අන්ධකාරයෙන් ආලෝකයට ගෙන යන පුද්ගලයෝ අපගේ රටට. තමාව පරිත්‍යාගී කරලා අනිත් අයට ආදරය කරන අය. එහෙම නැතුව අනිත් අයට පරිත්‍යාගී කරන්නට කියලා තමාට ආදරය කරන අය නොවේ. ඒ නිසා අපි හැම කෙනෙක්ම මේ නත්තලේදී ඉටා ගනිමු. අපි හැම කෙනෙක්ම ඒ පරිත්‍යාගයේ තුලින් අන් අයට ආදරය කළා අපේ රට මේ තිබෙන අඳුරෙන් ආලෝකයේ කරා ගෙන යන්නට ක්‍රිස්තුස් වහන්සේව අනුගමනය කරන්නට. හදවතේ නත්තල නැත්තම් නත්තල් ගසේ නත්තල නැහැ. ගවලෙන් ළඟට ගියාට හදවත ලස්සන කරගත්තේ නැත්තම් අලුත් ජීවිතයක් ගත කරන්නට තීරණය කළේ නැත්තම් ඒ ගවලනේ තේරුමක් නැහැ. එනිසා ඔබ සිල් දනාටම මේ නත්තලේදී ඒ වටිනාකම් වලින් ඒ පළමු නත්තලේ තිබුණු උතුම් දේවල් ඔබගේ ජීවිතය තුළ ඇති කරගන්නට කියලා ආරාධනා කරමින් ඔබ සියලු දෙනාටම දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ ආශිර්වාද ප්‍රාර්ථනා කරනවා. I also thank Father Rector for the invitation extended to me to be a part of this great evening, a beautiful and inspiring evening. Now let us stand for the final prayer and blessing. Let us pray. O God, who gladden us year by year as we wait in hope for our redemption, grant that just as we joyfully welcome your begotten Son as our Redeemer, we may also merit to face him confidently when he comes again as our Judge, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Thank you, and God bless you.
Please be seated. Orchestra performance in this glorious evening, we embark on a musical journey that transcends time as the enchanting notes of the orchestra come together to harmonize Christmas carols. As we gather in the embrace of festive melodies, let the rich harmonies of the orchestra transport us to a realm where each note tells a story of joy, hope, and the timeless celebration and has been performing well in various college events. It is a testament to their talent and dedication. In the heart of this festive season, where the word Christ echoes with the promise of a Savior, our orchestra takes center stage to bring to life the melodies that have become synonymous with the magic of Christmas. Tonight, we invite you to revel in the magic of Christmas carols, intricately woven into the fabric of our collective traditions and cherished memories. So let the soothing strains of the orchestra fill this space with the spirit of the season as we celebrate the birth of Christ through the enchanting performances of our talented musicians. Welcome to a symphony of joy, a celebration of Christmas carols, and a glamorous musical enchantment.
Thank you.
The Wexford Carol transport us back to the miraculous night, evoking a sense of wonder and reverence. It encapsulates the profound significance of this sacred event. As we listen to this beloved carol, we find ourselves immersed in the tender beauty of the story it tells. It is newborn king. In Psalms, we find the words, "Be still and know that I'm God." It is in deep silence beneath a canopy of stars, as the world holds its breath, to embrace the serene stillness. In the quiet cradle of this holy night, where tranquility and brilliance converge, the arrival of baby Jesus. Within its verses, silent night whispers the eternal tale of love's pure light, illuminating the darkness just as it did on that blessed night in Bethlehem.
Through the hymn, Hark the Herald, we are called to listen to the angels as they sang a song of glory to God and a song of peace on earth. The carol explains how this peace has come to humanity. It comes when God and man are Jesus Christ. We are justified not by our own righteousness, feeble attempt to bridge the huge gap that exists between God and us, but by the righteousness of Christ and his death on the cross on our behalf. Therefore, since we have been justified through faith, we have peace with God through our Lord Jesus Christ. Now, let us all join our choristers in singing Hark the Herald, the congregational carol. Please stand.
Please be seated. Dear Father Rector, as this glorious evening has come to a close, we believe that your presence and words of appreciation would add a touch of inspiration and gratitude to the occasion. Your exceptional leadership, wisdom, and guidance have been the driving force behind our college's success and leading us towards new horizons and inspiring us, each individual, to embrace their fullest potential. Your unwavering dedication to our college's value and mission has earned you the admiration, respect, and love of the entire Josephian family. Now, I take honor in inviting Reverend Father Lakmin Prasanga Silva, our dear rector, to share your Christmas message and your sentiments as the head of this hallowed institute.
Joy, prayer, and gratitude are three ways that prepare us to experience Christmas in an authentic way. By our Holy Father, Pope Francis. First and foremost, I bow my head and worship our Lord Jesus Christ with full of praise for all his blessings, and thank our patron, Saint Joseph, for his loving and powerful intercessions for all our endeavors, especially for the today's event. Our chief celebrant, Right Reverend Dr. J.D. Anthony Chakodi, the Auxiliary Bishop of the Archdiocese of Colombo, Very Reverend Father Travis Gabriel, the Dean of the Corte Deanery, and the Parish Priest of St. Joseph's Church, Nugegoda. Dear Reverend Fathers, Reverend Father Nadi Kamanchanayak, the Vice Rector, and the chief coordinator of the event. Dear Reverend Sister Priyanti Jayatunga, sister in charge of the primary, and dear Reverend sisters, the members of the academic and the non-academic staff, president and the members of the All Boys Association and the Parent Teachers Association, special invitees, my dear parents, and my dear Josephians. As we gather in the luminous glow of our annual Christmas carols, In Deo Salutare Meo, In God My Savior, the words of Victor Hugo resonate. Even the darkest night will end and the sun will rise. Our celebration is tonight is a testament to the enduring light of hope and joy that Christmas brings to our hearts. The dance of life, dedication leads and humility follows, creating a harmonious rhythm that echoes with genuine greatness. Let me sincerely thank Right Reverend Dr. J.D. Anthony Jayakodi, the Auxiliary Bishop of Colombo, for consenting, my Lord Bishop. Your guidance and spiritual leadership have brought a divine touch to our Christmas carol. We are truly blessed to have you as our guiding light. My dear Reverend Fathers and Reverend Sisters, in spite of your busy schedules, you were so humble to accept our invitation. Your humility always challenges us, and your love, dedication, and available presence is a great encourage, great courage and strength to all of us. Sir Henry Ford said, coming together is beginning, keeping together is progress, and working together is success. Let me also thank Reverend Father Nadi Kamanchanayak, the Vice Rector and the Chief Coordinator of today's event, and Reverend Father Sudhat Nirmal, the priest in charge of the middle school and extracurricular and co-curricular activities, tutorial staff and non-academic staff, for rallying round together as one family to their best in order to make this. We are poor in resources. We are so blessed and rich with beautiful, dedicated hearts, full of spirit and energy. That is the strength behind us. My special thanks goes to the teachers, Isharu Deyangana, Shehan Peter,
Shereen Pereira, Jennifer Hettiarachi, Chaminda Karuna Ratna, Nadika Andradi, Ernest Pereira, and Mr. Nimal, who trained the senior and junior choirs, orchestra, and the Western Band. Let me mention again the name of dear teacher, Mr. Shehan Peter, the one who gave the exceptional leadership with much of dedication and tireless labor for today's performance. My dear choristers and all the students who joined with the carols, the college dancing troupe, the prefects, you have invested time and energy to really create the mood of Christmas for all of us, and on behalf of the entire Josephian family, I sincerely thank each and every one of you. My dear parents, especially the members of the PTA, I thank you all. I thank you for all the sacrifices you made. Your support and understanding has become a pillar of success and strength to the college. I offer my sincere thanks to all the sponsors, Mr. Samir for video recording, media sponsors, Sirasa TV, TV Derana, and ITM and Gaja TV, and Mr. Manura, the proprietor of the Plus Entertainment, and his team for their excellent job. All the well-wishers and the benefactors for all their support and assistance to make this event a reality. Last but not least, I turn to Very Reverend Father Travis Gabriel, Dean of the Cote Deanery and the Parish Priest of St. Joseph's, Nugegoda. Dear Father Travis, you are a great pillar of strength and a guiding star to all my work here. Your humility, availability, dedication, love and faith in God, shedding a great light to me and to the entire Josephian family. You are a great blessing to us. We always remember you, dear Father, with much love and heart, and try to keep it all the year. Let our carols be a reminder to carry the spirit of Christmas with us throughout the coming year. May the joy we share tonight be the guiding light that illuminates our path in the days and months ahead. Let me finally assure you my sincere prayers and wishes for a holy, blessed, and a peaceful Christmas. Thank you, and may God bless you.
Father, for your inspirational words. We are reminded, Savior, this evening we gather together. Throughout this carol service, we have been uplifted and inspired by the beautiful melodies and harmonies, most importantly, the Word of God, which reminds us of the story of Jesus' birth. As we prepare to leave this service and return to our daily lives, let us carry with us the spirit of Christmas, dwelling in our hearts and inspiring us to show kindness, generosity, and compassion to those around us. May the love and peace of this season fill our hearts and homes, and may the light of Christ shine brightly in our lives. Merry Christmas and a blessed and joyful meal.
Feliz
Christmas carols fill the air with joy and merriment as the chime of the church bell echoes all around and prayers reach out to God. We wish you a joyous Christmas and a happy New Year. Thank you, and may God bless you.